Welcome back for more. Find yourself a girl or a guy, and have a drink. Your friend. You were doing it. Holy shit. Really? Okay, I'll help you. But I'm getting the hell out of here, first chance I get. They're keeping them in a little utility section down off the basement. I don't know what they're arming themselves for, but I know it isn't for the good of mankind.
How do you get the guns into the strip?
I'm pretty proud of myself. It's a stroke of genius if I can be so modest. The whole arrangement starts with an old buddy of mine in the Republic. He's responsible for packing and shipping supplies to the NCR on the strip. He marks some containers as food and medical and packs them with guns and other shit. From there, it took just a couple of greased palms to get someone to let me cherry pick a container or two out of every shipment. Easy as pie.
Couple more questions.
Okay, try and be fast about it.
What can we do?
As a little pet project, I've been making some thermite. Thermite burns as hot as the devil's asshole and can melt through just about anything. I've been keeping it so if the family betrays me, I can hopefully do some damage before I end up dead or in jail.
If you don't deploy the thermite yourself, tell the bosses what you've been planning.
Hey, fuck you. Alright, I'll place the fucking thermite myself. You get out of the casino for a bit. I'll take care of it while you're gone.
Looks for me.
Welcome back to the morrow. You'll get these back on your way. Hey, what can I do for you? Yeah, poor fucker got himself caught after he melted all the guns. Bastard mentioned your name before they shot him in the head. Now the bosses want to see you.
Right.
Oh, is that right? Well, I guess if he's gone, he's gone. I don't need to know anything more than that.
What's the next step?
Now we cut off the head of the serpent. Big Saul and Nero have to die. I'm a little bit upset about what's been done to muck up their plans. Ask me to find out who's responsible. There isn't going to be another chance to get both of them together in the same room. I'll slip you a gun and you can take them out.
They're going to expect something from me. You can do it, surprise them.
All right, I'll take care of it. Just give me the word when you start shooting.
What happens when they're gone?
When they're gone, I'm going to run this joint. Don't worry, I'll take care of this place.
I'm ready.
Hurry and get ready. I'll be waiting for you there when you're ready.
Can't wait in this location. Yep.
Hey, I'll take care of them when you're ready. This doesn't work. So I assume you know why we called you.
Did one of you? No idea.
Wow, you've been a real fool from my side. You've got business plans to set us back a little bit, I'll admit that. However, we wanted you to know that nothing you did made a shit bit of difference. You're going to die.
As a last request, will you tell me more?
Are you shitting me? Didn't even know what the plan was. Yeah. As a last request, I guess we can give you that first.
Well, Nero didn't tell me any of this. So tell me about your plan.
Caesar asked us to provide a distraction for the strip. So when you give the word, we're going to launch all our assault companies. First, we're going to blow the embassy. Then we're going to use soldiers to kill every last motherfucker on the strip. Then we'll run this truck. That'll teach Nutter home what can go on while he sits in his fucking ivory tower lording down from on high.
Yeah, Neo didn't tell me about any of this when he convinced me to take you out.
Fuck. I knew there had to be someone higher up helping you. Nero, you backstabbing, two-timing motherfucker.
Actually, that's probably a better idea.
Hey, thanks for all the hard work back there. I'm gonna run a tight ship here, don't you worry. Of course, after all you did for me, here are some chips for you. Play, have some fun. Bye.
My kind of girl.
smell like shit.